My name is Kelsey Jane. I'm 33. I'm from Dallas, Texas, and currently and I currently live in Las Vegas.
Kelsey, so nice to have you here tonight. What are you going to do?
I am going to be performing as an aerialist for you guys. Thank you.
Is that why you live in Vegas? Because that's your job?
So my day job, I'm actually nervous to tell you because I know nobody likes to go see them, but
why?
I am a dentist.
So. What? I wanted to be a dentist.
No way.
I'm jealous.
One of the main reasons I got into dentistry was because I was pretty shy, very reserved growing up. I had very buck teeth, and so I had orthodontic work done. That gave me a little bit of confidence because you smile more. So that's how I got into dentistry. I wanted to be able to give back to people the way that my orthodontist gave back to me. Dental school is extremely expensive, and so I was trying to figure out how am I going to be able to have the funds for that. On TV came Miss America, and I saw that it's a scholarship program. So through Miss America, I was able to gain quite a bit of scholarship money. I was able to apply that to my dental school. Around the exact same time that I was accepted into dental school, I had dabbled a little bit into aerial, and I knew that I wanted to do both, to be honest. Dentistry, it's a very stable job financially, but I have another calling that I am super passionate about and I love. So I'd love to just pursue aerial, go for the dream, and hopefully win America's Got Talent.
Do your patients know what you do?
A few of them do, and some of them support me, and they're really excited for me.
I think that's amazing. Good luck tonight.
Thank you very much.
I bet she's a great dentist. No, I do. Because she looks kind. How amazing is that?
Kelsey, that was spectacular.
Acrobat.
Usually dress a little bit more, you know, shiny, a little bit more over the top. It was
yes. Beautiful
and refreshing, and your hair, it was everything. I wish you were my dentist.
Can you
call me? Howie.
It was amazing. But I keep thinking, if you were my dentist and I didn't know, and then I turned on America's Got Talent, and I go, wait a minute, is that my... That's not my dentist. You have those in the office? You should drop in the people's mouths. That's better than the gas.
I'll try that.
Love the emotions in your face, too. You were in pain, and you were like, yeah, oozing in it all. It was also a beautiful song. I could have watched you way longer than just 2 minutes.
Yes.
I sometimes find these kind of acts a little bit dull because
I'll tell you why. Most people who do this actually do it every day. So I'm kind of thinking, well, you did it yesterday, you did it today.
This is what you're thinking when you're seeing that?
No, this is the opposite. Because this is somebody who doesn't do this. It made it, for me, so much more interesting.
It makes it more exciting.
Just the thought that yesterday you were torturing people, and then today you do that. And it was incredible. I'm going to say yes.
Thank you. You get your second yes from me.
Thank you.
Howie.
You have your third yes.
Thank you.
Four yeses.
Dentist, and you just do this as a hobby. So for me, this is already mind-blowing, okay? Because I thought that this was flawless, what you did up there. You know, I love what you do up there, but what I love the most is like your smile. The entire time, the beauty of your face,
the
strength and all of it, the athleticism, everything, but you're always smiling throughout this entire thing is mind-boggling to me, but amazing.
Howie, What?
I'm sorry.
What?
I think that she did that. She's climbing to the ceiling, and she's a dentist, and the best thing about her you love is her smile.
No. Which
is
just, it's just, you didn't hear anything.
I couldn't hear anything. But,
so loud.
But I will say, listen, we see a lot of this, and I'm going to be totally honest with you. This kind of act, unless it's spectacular, bores me. If this was a dental convention, you were great. And... to me, but my idea is it could have been a little more thematic if that was floss and you were, it was a beautiful flossing kind of choreography.
I'm going to Sofia. Now, Sofia, you were once contemplating a dental career. What did you think?
Well, I don't know what that has to do with anything, but Kelsey, I do think that you were amazing. We loved you during the audition, and I love you today. The song, but I love your outfit. I love that you did very dangerous things tonight, or what felt like very dangerous.
She was almost a dentist, weren't you?
Okay.
Yes, she was.
I wasn't, Kelsey, but yes, almost.
Sorry, so Kelsey,
Simon.
Well, explain to us, because dentists are loaded. They are. I know that for a fact. So if you're a dentist and you're doing really well, why do you want to do this?
Because it's fun.
Because this is her dream.
Okay, I'm out. No, I'm out.
Something always brings me back to you. It never takes too long.
There's so much poetry and grace in your movements. I could watch this over and over again. For me, this does not get old. I love this. I think it's beautiful to watch. And I think I might have to change my dentist.
Sofia.
It was so beautiful, so elegant. It was like a movie. And I love that you were so connected to the music. Sometimes the aerialists go at their own rhythm, and today you were like really following the music beautifully.
Simon.
Sorry, Kelsey, we must be missing part of the story here. If how can you be a dentist
again
and be this good? I don't get it. Because I'm not an expert, but that looked to me stunning.
Stunning.
Hard. Beautiful. So if this is something you've taught yourself, which I'm guessing it is, this is actually staggeringly good.
Really. Howie! I think to answer Simon's question, this is an amazing dental plan. Anyway. But you are, you know, you are. It's beautiful and it's graceful and it's fun to watch. It is, you're probably the only one in this competition who's doing whatever they're doing on the stage part-time. If you win the $1 million, are you going to quit dentistry?
No, I'll still continue doing that, but
You know your parents are watching, right? You're saying that for your parents. You're a liar.
Kelsey, you make it look so easy and effortless. How difficult was it preparing for this show tonight?
It took a lot of inner strength, believe it or not, but with the help of my friends and AGT family,
yes.
I'm here, and